Depending on how you look at it, Hell Riding is one of the lucky ones. Most of the other homes on her street in Mohawk were condemned or abandoned after the flood. Pete and her family have been allowed to move back in, but the home needs tens of thousands of dollars in repairs. Mary says she's grateful that New York State is providing assistance that FEMA refused to give.
We need to replace furnaces, hot water heaters, complete ductwork systems, electrical panels. Everything just to get our feet back in the door, and that doesn't include any of our personal belongings, any of our sentiments that have been lost.
On Wednesday, Governor Cuomo signed an executive order authorizing $16 million in state assistance for flooded-out homeowners. Cuomo says the state will provide grants up to $31,900 per damaged home, similar to what FEMA would normally do. The state will also offer to buy destroyed homes at their pre-flood value.
There will be some people who say, enough is enough. This is the first time in a number of years. I don't want to rebuild. And you can help those homeowners by buying your homes out.
Jill Henry isn't sure if the cost of the repairs his Mohawk home will need are more than it is worth. He's still getting estimates. It says the state's offer to buy out his home might be his best option.
Well, I'm interested in if it's possible to buy my house. And I can walk out of here or walk away from a problem that may exist again 2 months from now, a year from now.
Governor Cuomo also wants New York to look at long-term improvements that would help counties across New York be better prepared for future floods. For now, reporting from Mohawk, I'm Alex Dunbar.